All right, we're back, and one thing I keep forgetting with Audacity, just looking through some stuff on my build, just trying to find anything, and one thing I keep forgetting is with Audacity, I've got to be within 15 yards, so even though with my Bane of the Trapped, I don't necessarily need to be within 15 yards. I do for Audacity, for that 30% damage. So, I need to be more mindful of teleporting to an Oculus ring. Now, if I've got enemies here that I'm fighting, and an Oculus ring comes up over here. Now, obviously, I'm going to do more damage when I'm in the Oculus to where it will more than make up for the Audacity damage that I lose, but if the Oculus ring has already been up for a few seconds, it may not be worth it to teleport to it or run to it if it's only going to be up for a couple seconds. If it just appears, then okay, teleport to it immediately if I can. And I think that's another thing I've got to start to do too. Save my teleport more. I want to save my teleport more for more advantageous moments. So I think what I had been doing is if an Oculus ring pops up, but my teleport has still got a couple seconds left, and then it comes available, then I teleport to that Oculus, but the Oculus is on its last couple seconds, so I'm not really gaining all that much from teleporting to it, especially if I'm losing my Audacity. So I think what I'm going to do from this point forward, if I can remember, is to not necessarily teleport to an Oculus right away. Hold on to it. Let that Oculus expire, and then wait for the next one to come up, and then teleport to that next one and get the full, however long it lasts, 5 seconds or whatever, of that Oculus. I'm going to try that a little bit more. And to that, I would also add that some of those smaller areas that I generally don't like, they might be better for Oculus, because if it's a big, wide open area, that Oculus ring could come up anywhere. Whereas if it's a small area, small and narrow, like right here, there's a much smaller area that the Oculus ring could pop up. So I might have a better chance of, should have a better chance of getting into it and keeping my Audacity. So just little things I wanna try and stay aware of, keep aware of. All right, so let's do another 130. Hit it.
Prove yourself.
It's usually a good map.
Still waiting.
You're right there. I'm not going to teleport to that Oculus. up yet. Juggernaut, so he wasn't taking any damage from Bane of the Trap anyway. Sometimes those little bobbits are, they seem worth fighting. I think I spent too much time killing those little bobbits. A lot of times they seem, or used to seem, worth killing, but... way over there.
Better.
Big dead end.
Did you?
Yeah. Well, it wasn't pretty, and I didn't gain any, I didn't gain any audacity from it, but. I don't know why he didn't just come around, but.
Good to see you.
I am returning to town.
Impressive.
My knowledge increases.
You look like you could use a new item of, indeterminate. You do come back again.
I can't pick up anything else.
Pretty sure I've already got those. If I don't, I'll very easily get them. Yes. Well, guess I can do one more at 1:30 just to top off these. And if I have any extra upgrades, I'll just do one of these other ones. So let's do another 1:30. Hit it.
I wish you luck, hero.
Be able to take a hit from him or not. Not without my halo kicking in. This map isn't looking so good.
Thank you.
Where is it? The other one. Doesn't do me any good just to kill two out of the three. That's horrible. Some of the worst ones for me to find. I just fly around and don't attack. Lucky if I make this one at all, it's gonna be so horrible.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Thank you.
enemies are nothing.
Did you? Well, really rough start. I didn't think I was going to make it to the beginning there.
I am returning to town.
Didn't think I was going to make that beginning because I was...
We're really far behind, getting some really horrible elites. Those little flying wasp thingies are just
smiles on you today.
Usually just a waste of time for me.
Don't forget, my bags are full. Changes.
They can fly off the map. Like, seems like I'm not even hitting them at all with my spells.
I'm here to help.
Of course, they don't stay in one place, so even if I do cast an energy twister on them, they just fly away. Ugh.
Don't be shy. See you soon.
I can't pick up anything else.
Better. Well, for the sake of my legendary gems, it is time to augment again. How many do I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably do 4 more. 1, 2, 3. Did I get 6 items? I thought I had 8 items. Oh, no, I got 2 left. So I got 6 items left to augment. This is going to be the last on my list. You never know. I might get lucky. This one's already pretty good. That 144% is close to maximum. The other stuff, the base damage is mediocre. This one's going to be the last one I augment. I think I'll just do 3 and then try and hit a 131 and see what happens. I might be able to squeeze in a 131 with 3. All right, I will be right back.